And here, here we are, back at the Stage 1 Crypt Club the very next day. We had, I don't know, 30, 40 people sign up for this race, and it's late at night, too. 11:10 p.m. here in California. Ice getting in the way of riding my bike sometime. Today's strategy is different. This is going to be sit-in. Maybe cover some moves if I need to, but I'm going to conserve. Save it all to the end. I got on the Tron bike today. Yesterday I was full arrow. I don't plan to spend much time on the front. So the hot dip, save the arrow for the flat inside the volcano for the final sprint. Also launch early, just before that final 1-2 punch that our risers do. So let's see how this goes. Tried to create a breakaway yesterday, and that didn't work. Just hoping for the best here. Want a good finish. Just want a good race at this point. Gonna do much good. Now this race is over so fast, and then the lag is, I don't know, a minute, 30 seconds, a minute, so really not much use. Nothing for green work. I saw the names on the board, pretty strong riders. Here we go. So far, so good. Yeah. Okay. Take care of that annoying quarterback banding button. Between these two slides, I think it's my mark. Just got pushing it. Maybe that rock right there. Maybe that's too soon. Thank you. Well, I'm into it now. Just stay right here. Tell. Get on the back of this stash there. Everybody's there. Okay, I'm not gonna do this. Told myself I was gonna do this. Thank you. No. Got it on the last night. Better result than yesterday. Almost held it off. Alright guys. Don't know what I'm gonna race next, but have a good night. See you next time.